About that, y'all. I do not like when people bother me when I'm doing a video, especially when I'm doing a video. But here's the ribs that were boiled. Show you what they look like. That's the ones that was boiled. These are the ones that were not boiled. Okay. So I'm going to finish up these last two I have over here. Well, I have four left. These two were not boiled, and these two were. And the reason why I did doing these, because I wanted to show you, if you leave them longer in your flour, see how thick the flour is compared to one shake? That's another way you can get extra crispy. It's just leaving your ribs or chicken in your flour longer. Let it sit in there for a while, and there you go, your extra crispy. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and fry these up right now. Those are the boiled. Those are not. And then I'll come back and do a video on cut them and show you what they look like.